Hey, what's going on? You know who it is. You know what it is. All right, you guys. PK. All right. Shout out to one of my subs. He brought this to my attention, and I went and looked it up. Alongside of, extensions being gunned down and murdered, there was also another rapper by the name of Jimmy Wopo that was gunned down in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, if I'm not mistaken, is the hometown of both Wiz Khalifa and Mac Miller. And, yeah, man, that's real sad, man. Two rappers lost their lives on the same date. Real tragic. Real sad, man. This kind of shit bothers me, man. Both of these dudes were very young. Very young, man. And their life came to a tragic halt. For whatever reason. You know. Yeah, man, I'm gonna talk about that. I'm gonna talk about this even further because, like I said, I told you I'm gonna address some people in this video that I'm about to do next. You know, where I sort of gonna have to place blame and point the finger at them to a certain degree. So, stay tuned.